Also new at noon today, Clarendon County Fire Rescue responded to a multi-vehicle crash that left people hurt. Details are limited right now, but here's what we know so far. This happened on Highway 260 at Sweet Pea Lane. Earlier this morning, lanes were closed, but around 10 o'clock, lanes were back open. We are unsure how many people were injured at this time. As we learn more, of course, we'll be sure to update you both on air and online at WISTV.com.